exposed 20 meters. All the water released pent up methane from the seabed. Gas shooting hundreds of meters into the atmosphere. Such explosions are much greater than a nuclear bomb. Could destroy life on Earth almost entirely. Hydrogen sulfide thrives in stagnant oceans. It's devastating for marine life, and in the atmosphere it poisons trees, animals, and humans. Finally, along with massive amounts of sulfur dioxide produced in such a well, it cripples the ozone layer, exposing what life remains to fatal levels of UV radiation. Forests are burning. The rivers are drying up. Continents carved up by toxic oceans. Corpses pile up in cities across the planet. A 6-degree world is a bleak one.
Yeah.